Do you remember the last webinar that was really good? Also, recall the webinar where you felt leaving before it actually ended. Webinars are the most popular form of lead generation. A presenter conducts the session, while participants, well, they just participate. A webinar sometimes includes a Q&A session after the presenter is done with his script. But not many webinars turn out to be successful ones. Most of the webinars fail because marketers produce them considering webinar as a lead generation tool, instead of a medium for sharing value among the audience. What should you follow to make your webinar great? 1. Select the most relevant and specific topic. Selecting a topic is the most difficult part of conducting a webinar. The topic should be niche and interesting to pull the audience. The topic picked should be relevant to the audience, and somewhere adds up to your promotional strategy. Placement of your products and services on the topic would be a challenge sometimes. However, your focus should be to share knowledge and the audience's takeaways. Remember, a knowledgeable audience is most likely to engage with your brand. 2. Choose speakers who are experts. Now that the topic has been selected, it's time to pick a speaker. Identify who an expert for the selected topic is. Who could face questions asked by the audience and could clarify confusions and doubts? Most importantly, who could face the camera and the audience? Choose a subject matter expert, SME, who is also a thought leader and keeps the audience engaged. 3. Identify the format. Topic? Done. Speaker? Done. Now, you need to identify the format that suits the webinar. You need to answer the following question in order to decide the format. Is the session going to be hosted by a single speaker? Are there any other speakers who are going to share their views? Is it going to be a Q&A session? Would it be a panel discussion with a moderator? 4. Create awesome presentation slides. While you create a presentation, always keep the audience in mind, or, maybe, place yourself in the audience and create the slide. Would your audience be interested to see a particular image with captions that you feel is great, but not them? Use the professional templates and spice them up with creative images, numbers, and graphs to keep the audience's attention intact. Highlight focus points with bright colors to display their importance in your presentation. 5. Work on your script. A script is usually the map of the presentation. It allows the audience to understand where it is heading. Without a strong script, it would be difficult to explain difficult and confusing topics to the audience. 6. Promote your webinar. Marketers need to identify the right channel to reach out to the audience who are most likely to participate in the webinar. Is it going to be email or social media sites? You could choose co-marketing partners and influencers to promote the upcoming webinar event. 7. Choose the right platform. Decide which platform would be more feasible for the audience to join. Is it going to be a live session on social media sites, Skype, or via other third-party apps? Some applications allow limited audience participation, and a few have limited supportive functions, such as raise a hand or chat. Based on the script, the topic, and the format, you could decide which platforms match your requirements. We hope the steps mentioned will help you design and deliver great webinar sessions. In case you aren't aware of any platform that could allow you to reach your potential customers, try GoFounders, which is a team-building platform, but it also offers AI-driven tools developed by OnPassive to support various webinar functions. These tools allow sending and receiving files and also support one-to-one or one-to-many communication during webinar sessions. These tools are AI-integrated and self-generate notes and action items.